The other was E.T. Fuck. Oh, man. I bet I'm going to get a lot of those. Game Boy Advance. Hey, yo. Dreamland. NES and Game Boy Advance. NES is the OG and GBA is the remake. Oh, okay. Which one were we playing? GBA. You got it. Nice that the sound just automatically works right at the gate. Uh-oh, did it freeze? 0 of 70 achievements unlocked. Oh, I think it froze. Oh god, no, never mind. Screen's gonna look weird. So that the glitch layer just stayed in the background. I totally don't own a lot of Kirby things. Alright, this is Kirby Nightmare in Dreamland. This was part of Video Vomit on Demand from Entity 13, Aka Vey. Is this the first Kirby? Oh, hang on. I gotta do that. Controls. That's A, and that's B. I wonder why it sets it up like that. No, the first is Kirby's Dream Land. Like, is this a remake of the first Kirby? Subgames. Oh, let's start that timer, baby. One player. We got an achievement. Let's go. How do you drop? There we go. Try them all out. Oh, the fire guy's the same. What were the fire guys in Crystal Shards? The original version of this is called Kirby's Adventure. What do you mean the original version of this? Like the remake of the original? God damn. I think fire in Crystal Shards was a comet. The NES version of Kirby's Nightmare in Dreamland is called Kirby's Adventure. Oh, okay, so it was like the second NES one? I think the Kirby game I played the most was this, it was like a Kirby Tetris game. It was for the Game Boy, it was like the black and white Game Boy. Bomb Rally. Isn't that the Game Boy Advance font? Press A, hit the bomb. Okay. Oh, and I had all these fun minigames, yeah. I'm heading other direction. Oh! Was that GUI? Can you not hit the GUI? Oh, there you go. No, hit it. Hit it to the right. Kirby's Dream Land was released in 1992 for the OG Game Boy. Hmm. Oh, yeah, that's right. Wasn't it on Game Boy before it was on NES? Wait, it was... what was out at the same time? NES came out, and then SNES and Game Boy both came out? I'm confused. The first ever Kirby game, he was white, and it came out on Game Boy, right? Keep getting hurt. Wait, what? I didn't do that. I want Poppy Bros. What? It's not a Poppy Bro? Oh, fuck. Oh, there's a maximum tomato down there. Oh, goddamn. I fell for that like immediately. Yo, sword. Sword feels good. Blech. Three. Blah. I think I have played this one. I think I played this on the virtual console, on the Wii. But not the remake, the OG. Bye. I wonder if Fighter still feels good. Fighter's on the cover of this. Oh, I always like those guys. Those little Maui heads. Down here. Is this death or? I never know. Maybe that's there just to make the platforming a little easier. It looks so inviting. Oh, I like those guys too. Yeah. Whoa, they look weird in this game. Little barnacle things. Oh, frog. Let's go. It's my favorite animal. Vey, what's your favorite animal? I didn't even need that. Your favorite animal? Yo! Oh, you get a one-up? Small reward for a big jump. Yeah, that is a small reward. Museum. View copy abilities for free. How do I see the rest? Oh, I remember this song. I was gonna say, is it in Smash? But probably. Oh, this dude, ass cheeks. Bum, bum, bum. Oh, the sword's too fun, dude. All the little birds! Oh, no, the Kirby game I played most is definitely Crystal Shards. And I have beaten the original of this. Ah. Is Krakow in this game? Foxes, ferrets, and snakes, hell yeah. I wanna get a frog so bad, but they're loud. I wanna get a cat. Timing's just never been right to get a cat. I wanna give it a good home. Do I wanna get really high? Wait, what do I get for four? 800. 800 what? Points? DD! Let's go. Oh, Wispy. That was so close, dude. Leave Wispy alone, dude. Oh, this is a good game. Oh! Give me that sword, dude. Oh, no, no, no. I was gonna say, this gotta fall on you, right? I'd love at some point to try to do a multiplayer run of Magic Mirror. Oh god. I wonder how that would work. I don't know, people figured out how to play Smash 64 online. With like lobbies and shit. I'm sure you could do link cables. There's probably some emulators that, let you do GBA link cable. I've never tried it. Kirby's air grind? Yo. Press A to grind the rails. You can't grind on black rails. Man, I would love them to make a sequel to Air Ride. That's... Okay, I know I keep saying this, but Air Ride is the Kirby game I played the most. Far and away. I love that game. Adored it. City Trial? We were actually doing City Trial online. I know that there's a project to make City Trial actually have lobbies and stuff. It's really cool. Thank you. That would be fun. Yeah, Faye, if we get that going, I'm gonna hit you up. I can look into it. There's definitely, like, a Discord for people who play Kirby Air Ride online. And they have, like, servers and lobbies and stuff. And additions. Maybe even different maps of city trials. Wait, what am I doing? The whole purpose of these guys being here is so you can get that thing. Out! That was such a build-up to just... Pfft. Wheel, please. I want the achievement. Oh yeah, you were meant to have this power in this place. Ow. I wonder if there's a way to keep going. Keep it going louder. That always takes me so off guard. What's the Kirby game you've played the most? Bomb Rally. Oh, press A to hit the bomb. Okay. Red got out first last time. Let's see how it goes. Red. Do the GUIs just never miss? Super Stall Ultra, the game where I almost 100% of it. Yo, you should go for the achievements in that. I keep hitting right, but Kirby just hits it any way he wants. Oof. I was damn near done with True Arena when I lost my OG copy. Oh, what's that? One of the minigames? This level's not wheel safe. I imagine some of those are fucking pretty hard, huh? The extra games? It was Superstar on the SNES, right? That game's amazing. I used to go to my friend's house and they'd be playing it. Yeah, if retro achievement sounds interesting to you, I can help you set it up. I think that's death. Stop it. Fucking Meta Knight, I have no power. These guys don't. Where is Meta Knight, though? He was just causing all the enemies to appear. It's fine. Oh! A soda. Come on, baby! Oh. I honestly prefer the 2D art style of the GBA games, Dreamland 3 and Squeeze Squad the most. Also, Mass Attack. I love that game. Oh, wait, that was a DS game, right? That sounds familiar. What's this? Laser? Can you charge this up? Hmm. Laser bounces off the walls, but it's really weak. I like tilted walls like this. How do you get it to bounce? Ow, fuck. Well, there goes that. Ooh, he did a little sly side look. Surprisingly specific. Okay, I believe it. Alright, what's that guy do? Mike! Oh, is this the one you can only use 3 times? Laser. I don't want to use laser here. I don't want to use mic here. Alright, laser. Oh, look at that. Oh, look at it. Why is that laser? Ow, fuck. Come on, no! I want an electric pack. That was awesome. Backwards engineered your way through a problem. What is laser but electric anyway? I don't think it is. Ow. The hits sound so devastating. Come on, baby! Yes! Oh, didn't I just do this one? No. I don't remember the fucking parasol cannons. Oh my god. Oh, sleepy. Secret door down there. Let's go there. Fuck. God damn it. I have one hit left. Stop. Ugh. Do you need a power to be invincible through that? Sleepy. Oh, I thought I got my health back. Oh, we're gonna need that. Wait, that's it? God damn. Oh, sword. Give me sword. Oh, he's cute. The little sword, dude. I think DJ was saying that's steel. We need fire to get through there. I believe sleep is heal in other games, but not this one. Oh! That what'll do is just having a good time, like... Oh, is that cape? Not bad. Ow. Go, 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 go! Oh, he's fine. Battle for maximum tomatoes and copy abilities. Fuck! I don't want that. What? Okay. Fire and laser. Oh, we already saw that. Oh, this dude. Oh, we should have got laser or something. High jump's not. Oh, I bet he was an inspiration for, I forget her name, and, is that Mike? In, Crystal Shards. Ice Cream Island. The Butter Building. I don't like the way that sounds. Oh, I like the song, though. You said you have a lot of Kirby things? What kind of stuff do you got? Like collectibles? Ow. I used to collect a lot of game stuff. Lots of Metal Gear Solid, like, figures. And, I had these two figures of Samus that I got from First Four figures that were way too expensive. I shouldn't have done that. Yeah, I have Samus in her Varia suit and the light suit from Prime 2. I guess they're gonna accrue in value because they only make a few of them. And they're numbered, so I guess it's not too bad that I did that, but... I'm currently looking out for the last two Dot Hack games. Hmm. Oh, plushies and games. Nice. Hey, what the fuck? I want sword. Yeah, fuck you. Ow. I keep getting fucked up, man. It's a maximum tomato. And there it goes. I want it. Fuck. What is the... I like that bee guy. He's cool. Oh, fucking rock on my head. Electric, please. There we go. I wonder if the electric will stop something from falling on my head. Look at this sword guy. That's the sword guy I remember. Purple guy's cool too, though. Electricity has to be one of the best powers, for real. But sword just feels really good to control. If I don't keep getting the shit knocked out of me. What is that? Like wind? Dang. Oh, I love this dude. This design's so good. Oh. Oh fuck. You gotta get ranged with him. His is... backdrop? I thought it was fighter. Oh, shit. Oh, that's kind of crazy, though. I'd call this fighting. Why wouldn't you? Their little faces. Oh, my God. Hey. Oh shit, and that is 30. Alright, fellas, honestly, it's time for me to go to bed. Because I got work tomorrow. But this was a great first time doing this, I'd say.